listen, I'm a soldier on the battlefield, and I'm fighting, say,
fighting for the Lord.
I promised him I would serve him until I died. I'm fighting, yes I am.
Fighting for the Lord.
On this Christian journey, I've had heartaches and pain, sunshine and rain, but I'm fighting, yes I am.
The blood. When God saw the blood, it wasn't about you. And I'm so glad that God, when he saw me, God didn't see my faults. God didn't see my troubles. God didn't see my past. But what God saw was the blood. What God saw was the redemption of the blood. And we know without the blood, without the shedding of the blood, there could be no remission of sin. So now I am glad that Jesus died upon the cross, and water and blood came from his side. And so now I'm so glad that when Jesus see me, Jesus see Mikey, he don't see my faults, but he sees somebody that's been washed up. I'm so glad that I've been washed. I don't know when it happened. I don't know how it happened. I know I was in the house of God. I know I was somewhere out there when the preacher was preaching in church. And I came forth. And when I closed my eyes, I prayed unto God. And when I opened up my eyes and I looked at my hands, my hands look new. When I look down at my feet, they get too. I'm so glad for the blood. For the blood that came down and washed me. Came down and cleansed me. I'm so glad for the blood. Because it was the blood that washed me. Now look at us. Now look at us. In the church, and now I can say, life now is sweet, and my joy.